This is Matt Moyers at ConExpo 2020. I'm here in the South Hall, and we're getting ready to go talk to CrewTrax.
Hey, I'm Brett Fairborn with CrewTrax. We're here in Las Vegas at ConExpo, and we're pretty excited to be sharing our field management software, which is called CrewTrax. We've been helping people to eliminate paperwork in the field, eliminate delays in the office, smooth out their payroll, their job costing, and it's really made a big difference for a lot of the contractors we work with all over the country and outside the country as well. So we're pretty stoked to be sharing it here at ConExpo. So at CrewTrax, we have both a web app and a mobile app. The web app is really where the office staff will manage, set up schedules. Here we're looking at a map of where everybody's clocked in or clocked out during the day. And then on the mobile app, this is what the foreman will see in the field. So they can clock guys in and out with a photo and GPS. They can allocate time to different cost codes for what they worked on throughout the day. This is new this year, our production tracking. It'll let them know if they're on target, behind, or getting ahead of schedule. You can also allocate time to pieces of equipment per cost code, take notes and photos, really kind of a simple but valuable part of the application. Materials usage can be tracked by cost code as well. You can put all your documents from the company in here. So if there's something that you want to do on a certain document for like a JHA or something like that, you can pull your document into CrewTrax and fill it out in the field. And we also have miscellaneous info, which we'll custom build for anyone who wants some additional information tracked in the field. And then a job sign-off will just let you collect a signature from a customer for the work that was done that day. So as you can see, we are well on our way to accomplishing our mission to create the world's best field management software in the construction and field service industry. And in fact, we started with a need from a contractor, and we realized after we built the solution for them that a lot of other people could use something similar. So we're completely customer focused. We get feedback all the time from our customers, and that feeds our progress and our development. We're really proud to be presenting what's been years of research and development to now the last couple years of marketing countrywide and across the world, our field management solution, which is CrewTrax. So thanks for taking a minute to check out CrewTrax.